1954, the first time a nuclear submarine ever reached the lower depths. It awakened something, an ancient alpha predator.
Kong is not the only king.
The arrogance of man is thinking nature is in our control.